This is a Washburn Axxess base, XS5. I used to have some older Washburns like the Force ABT 5-string bass. Those are great sounding basses. This thing has a similar tone, and it's just got volume, volume, tone, but it does have an active circuitry. By pulling up on the tone knob, you can get it to go passive. And that's just acts as a tone knob in either way. So pickup selector switch. So pretty simple, but a great sound to it.